everyone. Good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening for everybody. For today's video, I'm going to show you how the foreigners apply for a work here to Bangkok, Thailand. And later I'm going to show you up how's the procedure, the style of applying here to work in a certain district. And if you're applying here for work, you need to apply for 10 districts. It's like 10 places, and you're gonna have to prepare your medical certificate original for 10 times, meaning you have to go for hospital for 10 times as well, and prepare sets of documents and about 24 pieces of your pictures. That's it. I'll get you back as soon as possible. Bye. This is the school right now that you can see here, wherein a lot of foreigners are applying for and doing their demonstration. So these are the teachers who are applying, and you gotta have to wait inside. So for this, I have one teacher from Nepal and the other one is from India. The other one from Pakistan. Shukriya. You're from Pakistan. Where in Pakistan?
Lahore.
Oh my God. Salam alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. She's at that side is from China. Yes. Since I was like doing my blog, so I would include you to my blogging. These are all applying for English conversation teacher. So these are the kinds of foreigners who comes in here and are looking for a foreign job. I would say like looking for a job. So, and this is one of the in demand here to Bangkok. This is the end of the video. Don't forget to press like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye.